filko men bien zen ou welka. Fremde, étranger, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen, je suis enchanté. Happy to see you, bleib, rest, stay. Bilbo, mine bienvenue, welcome. In cabaret, au cabaret, tout cabaret. Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, Ladies and Gentlemen, guten Abend. Bonsoir, good evening. Wie geht's? Comment ça va? Do you feel good?
Do you feel good?
Ich bin euch Francis, je suis votre compagnon. I am your host. Und sagen willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. Im Cabaret, au Cabaret, tout Cabaret. Leave your troubles outside. Life is disappointing. Forget it. We have no troubles here. For here, life is beautiful. The girls are beautiful. Even the orchestra is beautiful. Get a little lulu, yes, for a few marks, gentlemen, anything is possible. Frenchie!
Bonjour, salut, coucou!
Frenchie is like a croissant. Like she's hard and crusty on the outside, but warm and moist on the inside. Texas! Texas is from America. And I love a good yank! Fritzy! Okay. Fritzy, you have to stop with the bending down thing. No, please, already we have lost a waiter, two tables and three bottles of the champagne up there. No, be careful, so you can be next. And last, but not least, Helga. Helga is my baby, and when she is bad, I spank her, and she is very, very, very bad. Oh, Rosie, Lulu, Frenchie, Texas, Fritzy, and Helga,
yeah.
Each and everyone a virgin. This guy, you don't believe me? He doesn't believe me. Well, don't take my word for it, so go ahead, please. Try Helga! Outside, it is winter, but here it is so hot. Every night I have this battle with the birds to stop them from taking off all of their clothing. So don't go away, who knows? For tonight we may lose the battle. The Cabaret Boys, Bobby and Victor, or is it Victor and Bobby? Well, you see, there's really only the one way to tell the difference. It's the earlobes. No chance. Meine Damen und Herren, Hans. And so Hans here, he knows 27 different sexual positions. Oh, this is a good one. And now he is ready to try this on people. Hermann, meine Damen und Herren. Okay, so funny thing about Hermann. Okay, there's absolutely nothing funny about Hermann. And now, presenting the toast of Mayfair, Fräulein Soliebe!
Hello, darling!
Thank you.